Many times we see talk show hosts appreciating BTS, and one of such is James Corden. He's a host at a popular chat show named The Late Late Show with James Corden. We have seen ARMYs supporting and showering him love as he never shied away talking about BTS and admiring their fan base all around the globe. But currently he's facing criticism from ARMYs for the remark he made on his talk show. Recently, BTS appeared at the 76th United Nations General Assembly in New York, and also performed on their recent hit Permission to Dance. So while talking about the boys' appearance at the UN General Assembly, here's what he said that has upset many BTS ARMYs. The UN General Assembly kicked off this morning in New York City. And it started with some pretty unusual visitors. BTS was there, BTS visited the UN. He also said that the world leaders have no choice but to take BTS seriously. At the end of the day, BTS has one of the largest ARMYs on planet Earth. Historic moment, it actually marks the first time 15-year-old girls everywhere found themselves wishing they were Secretary General Guterres. This comment from James Corden made ARMYs furious, and this is how they reacted. As of today, James Corden is not allowed to use pop emoji anymore. We really can't trust anyone, everyone just wants clout. One fan also tweeted, "You don't deserve to be with BTS. You are no longer pop emoji for anyone." Some of the fans also started asking James Corden to remove pop emoji from his bio. So guys, what is your views in this? Tell us in the comments section below, and for more such K-pop and K-drama updates, don't forget to subscribe Kdrama Stuffsss. And if you want to keep up with the latest K-drama and K-pop news, please visit our website link in the description. So folks, until the next video, keep fighting.